After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Boris.
Until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Prince, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
Shit! What are those like?
Stay calm!
Noah!
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Uncle! Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? Help! You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. The monsters got squashed! That was- I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That one! I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. There's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. There's one more! There! There's one more!
There's a hole. People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, look out! Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Oh, what's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky! That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky! Think we can climb all the way to the sky? Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died...
Wait, where's your uncle?
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky.
But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
Mom, I saw the sky.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
You won't find
special offers, discounts, best guns from the Fort Masters. Need ammo? Ask me. Can't sell anymore. It's reserved. A cure for everything. It's reserved. Come back for more. Don't have any more. Blows your target to pieces. Bang! And problems gone. You're welcome.
Come through.
Up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.